Sorry.
Federico, I hate to bring this up again, but you have to speak to this man.
Why?
Because he wants to publish your plays.
You talk to him.
Federico, please. People want to read your plays. Jose, tell him. Federico, please. People need to read your plays.
Have a drink with us.
Of course you'll have a drink with us. Come on.
Gypsy ballads? You know my work well? What's your name?
Ricardo Fernandez. We came to Madrid for a few days. My friends, we have your books and everything. I'm from Granada, and I want to understand, to feel your work.
If you're from Granada, you already feel my work. Granada is our city. It's in every inch of your body and soul. That's my work. You understand?
Ricardo!
Come on.
Is your father?
Yes.
Please, join us for dinner.
No, thank you. Your mother is waiting, son.
Come on. Ricardo! Your book.
All right.
Pass it. You like the theater?
Yeah.
Yes? You an actor?
Well...
Writer?
Yes.
Poet?
I like poetry.
How old are you?
I'm 14.
Me too. To Ricardo. I hope we'll see each other again. Don't forget me.
Federico.
Go with your father.
Federico,
come. Federico, don't forget me.
Come on, this is your night.
We gotta celebrate. Come on. Go to the caves.
It was this close. I met him.
I'm building a tower of cinnamon. I invented some wings for flying.
Gentlemen, excuse me a minute.
At City Hall?
What about the new Mayor Montesinos?
Take him out.
No, no, we must not.
Because I can fly without...
What is this?
We were just playing, you know?
Playing at what? At being pansies? You and you, go home. Ricardo, I'm going to have a talk with your father about this. Or Eugenia? Jorge? Lorca. And in front of your sister...
Manuel,
enough.
Please, please.
Enough.
But they're just children. They were just playing.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Open up in there, I say. Open up. Let's go.
They're going.
Go.
There they go.
Canti in pace.
Amen.
In nomine Patri et Filii et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen.
Amen.
A boy brought the white sheet. 5 in the afternoon.
A coffin on wheels is the bed at 5 in the afternoon.
The wounds burned with the heat of suns at 5 in the afternoon. At 5 in the afternoon.
The maestring struck up at 5 in the afternoon. The coffin of wheels was his bed at 5 in the afternoon. And now the bull bellows from within his head at 5 in the afternoon.
Ricardo,
take those out quickly. Why did you?